How's it going, everybody? GangstaPranksta back, and I am here with episode 100 of Gangsta Plays. I'm finally back. It's been a little bit of a break. We'll talk about that in just a second. But yes, we are finally here. We're here with episode 100. As you can see by the name of the game, we are playing the Uncharted Nathan Drake Collection. But which one of the three will we be playing? Well, you can tell by the title, but if you're going to completely ignore that, which is fine, I'll tell you in just a second. So, today's game, we are going to be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune, the first one. Now, you might be saying, why Uncharted? Why are you picking for the 100th episode? Why are you picking Uncharted? Now, I'm about to tell you, because it took me a while to really, like, narrow down what I wanted to do for episode 100. There's two ways that I really thought about it. So, give me a few minutes. I want to talk before we start the game. So there's two ways I was looking about doing this episode. I was going to do, the two ways I was going to do it was, I'm going to either do a game for episode 100 that means a lot to me, or I'm going to do a game that I've really wanted to play and just have it be a new thing. And I decided to do a game that meant a lot to me, and which ended up being Drake. Now, there's a couple other games on the list, Crash Bandicoot being one, X-Men Legends, these being some of my favorite games, Batman Arkham Asylum, but I ended up choosing Uncharted's Drake's Fortune, the first one, and that being that it, you know, Uncharted made me fall in love with gaming again. Like, when the PS3 came out and all this shit came out, I was not really into video games. I was a very casual fan. I had a PS2. I loved playing SmackDown vs. Raw, Here Comes the Pain, all that, and GTA San Andreas. Just loved dicking around. I wasn't actively looking for new games, and I was just super content with those few games that I had on my PS2. I wasn't looking to expand and fucking buy like a $500 PS3 when it came out. Now, a buddy of mine, Scorp from Team Eggs, if you watch my second channel that I do with friends, every day at school he would come and tell me about Call of Duty 4. And, you know, he would talk about it, blah, 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 and he would try and get me to get a PS3, but I really didn't give a shit because I wasn't that into video games. Eventually, after like a couple weeks, he broke me down, and I finally started to, like, entertain the idea of getting a PS3. So, I was like, if I'm gonna get a PS3, I'm not gonna get it for just COD 4. I wanna see what other games there are to offer. Because, like I said, I'm not just gonna play COD 4. I wanna play other games. So, I went in and I looked up the other games. I saw Resistance. I saw some other games that were shit that I didn't care about. And then the game that I fucking saw, that I fell in love with, was Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. When I saw this game, I fell in love. It was the game that I always wanted to play. I love adventure games. I love going on an excellent adventure. And this game seemed like it was fucking perfect for me. And I remember playing it, and I just fell in love. I played the demo, and I just fucking absolutely loved it. I was mesmerized by it. It was just fantastic. It was everything I wanted in a game and more. And a likable character, great soundtrack. That's not something I usually talk about, but the music's great and very fitting for this. Great characters, good story. Now, I will say that Uncharted 1 is not the best Uncharted. In my opinion, it's the second one. Among Thieves, this is probably my favorite Uncharted. I fucking love this game. But I'm not doing it for episode 100. I'm doing Uncharted 1 because, like I said, it made me fall in love with gaming, and there wouldn't be an Uncharted 2 without Uncharted 1. So, for that reason alone, we're going to be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune. So, I hope it makes sense to you guys, because I really do love this game. I do. I think it's good. Like I said, the second one was just amazing because it took the series and fucking just pumped it full of steroids. Like, it took Uncharted and just made it fucking phenomenal. Like, it was just incredible. And then there's a third one. I thought the third one was pretty good. I started to not really care for it near the end. but I think it's a really good game as well. I haven't played the fourth one. I know I'm a terrible human being. I love this series, but I haven't played the fourth one. It's definitely next up on my list to play. I've got to buy it first. I actually had to buy this because I was originally going to record this on my PS3, and then I was like, yeah, fuck it, $30 for all three Uncharted games? Count me in. And yeah, so I fucking bought it, and here we are. We're playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune for episode 100, and I'm super excited to share this game with you guys.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, yeah, Nathan Drake's such a great character. He's so likable, he's funny, and he's just an amazing protagonist for this series.
For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
I totally don't remember anything about this game. At least story-wise. I remember we get attacked by pirates here, and then... I don't remember what happens after that, but,
Come on, hold it up.
No,
I remember the
way.
Second one more.
Deal was for a coffin.
The second one's fucking amazing. If you have a PS4 and you've never played the Uncharted series, go right now onto Amazon or whatever fucking site you use to buy games and go buy this Uncharted collection. $30 for three games. $10 each, pretty much. All of them are fucking phenomenal.
Got some trouble.
This is absolutely amazing.
Okay, what's going on?
I cannot recommend them enough.
Pirates.
Especially pirates. If you like action adventure games. This is just
they don't take prisoners.
Incredible.
At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
We lost some pirates.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously dying. Haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot,
yeah,
right?
I've never heard a gun described as a camera, but, she sold me. God, I haven't played this game in fucking... since 2008? Since it came out almost like fucking 10 years ago. It's fucking crazy, this game is 10 years old. Like, oh my god.
It's kind of a long story.
Can't aim for shit.
These guys don't like you much.
How do I reload?
Less talking, more shooting!
R1, holy shit, that is such a weird button.
Here we go, Sully.
God, this game just feels so weird. This feels weird because I've just been playing first-person shooters, like, for the past few days. I've been playing fucking Uncharted, or not Uncharted. I've been playing Overwatch and,
oh, no, you don't.
What else? Overwatch and COD 4, mainly. And, so yeah, this just feels fucking weird for me. But man, I miss Gangster Plays, dude. This is one of my favorite series that I do. I love playing all the fucking games, and I knew this was the game that I wanted to play. Actually, shout out to the other games that I had in mind for the series. X-Men Legends was another game that meant a lot to me that I really enjoyed. I was definitely considering that. I got the emulator for it and everything, tested it out, it worked fine. What else? Oh, the Crash Bandicoot. Love Crash Bandicoot. Can't wait for the fucking... another HD remake. It's gonna be awesome. That one actually looks incredible with the remake. What else? So those were the games that... Oh, and Arkham Asylum. But Arkham Asylum, I, like, want to do a playthrough of. So that's why I held off on that one. And what's it called? Oh, so those were the games that, like, meant a lot to me. And then as far as games, like, that I've never played that I've always wanted to play... Mad Max, the game, was on the list. There was another one, but that was the main one. That, Mad Max. I am getting effed up, dude. It's my boy, Sully!
I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
Probably not.
Cavalry's here.
Oh, thank God.
Damn, the fire effects kind of look, but you gotta take into consideration this was made in like 2007, 2008. It still looks better than some games that come out now.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, you're gonna need a lot of therapy because you're gonna be spending a lot of time with Dream.
Flattery will get screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sakes.
I love the dynamic between those two, Sully and Drake.
What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
I really need to play the fourth one, dude. I feel like Sully dies in it. Please, no spoilers for the fourth one if you've played it, please.
Well,
I've come this far without spoilers for it. I'm still fucking avoiding it like the plague.
Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have
but I feel like Sully dies in it, because they made it seem like it was really dark. I know Drake's brother's
Thanks
in it,
alone, Mr. Drake.
And that's about it. I don't remember what happened in the third one leading into it, so if I ever play the fourth one, I'm definitely playing through all three of these leading into the fourth, because, yeah, the third one I don't remember. Second one, I clear as day. You go to Shambhala, you fight that stupid Russian guy, I forgot his name. And he recorded everything in this diary. It's just fucking incredible. Second one's so fucking good, dude. Oh my god, it's incredible. That fucking first scene on the train? Oh my god. It's just amazing.
Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
El Dorado.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
I think it's translation for City of Gold or something like that.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
Actually, one thing I hated about this game... We're not going to make it to it because it's pretty far into the game. But the stupid zombie-like creatures were just like really out of place for this whole game, because it all seemed very like grounded, and then it took like a supernatural twist, and I don't think it blended well with it. That's my opinion. I don't like it.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean... Do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year?
I think he'd just take off. I don't think he says anything to her.
No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Will this be the last that we see of Elena? You'll have to find out. Oh god, I remember this scenery. This is where you start playing in the demo. This jungle. Oh, I fucking love the... What happened to demos? Come on. Can we actually have fucking demos again, dude? Demos were amazing.
Yeah,
I remember playing demos on PS1. Like, come the fuck on. Why do we stop making demos?
Equally as strenuous.
Is it so people don't know that these games suck, dude?
Hang in there, old timer.
Because that's my only thought, like, why are there no demos? Like, there's betas and shit. Betas, alphas.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Fucking just no. Wait, there's something there.
By the time he figured it out, I was...
I guess there's nothing.
Nate, are you ever listening to me?
No, I'm not listening. There was, I don't even remember what I was talking about. oh, betas and demos. Yeah, so there's fucking betas and alphas and all this shit. But like, yo, give me a fucking demo once in a while, dude. Like, come the fuck on. It's ridiculous. And you literally, all these people have like playable demos for like all these like conventions and shit, E3, all that. Fucking release it to the public. That's all you gotta do. Unless you know that it's just absolute dog shit. Like, that's the only, like, reasoning I can think of. I know there's a treasure around here. I don't know if it's in this area, but there's, like, hidden treasure around the map. I thought there was. There we go.
You really think yeah, Francis
bring
Street
bring back demos,
here, huh?
Please.
We're an awful long way from England.
Actually, one thing I really like about the Uncharted series, is not only... does it have an amazing single-player experience that you have to experience. The multiplayer is also low-key, super low-key, unless you've played it, like, really fucking good.
I don't get
like,
it.
Ever since Uncharted 2,
to this, we're right
the multiplayer
the
has been just incredible.
Maybe you're not reading that
and
thing.
Not a lot of people talk about it when they talk about Uncharted, because they always talk about single-player, which
there's
is, you know, the main
base.
Entree. And usually when you get a game, it's like, oh, you get like a pretty good multiplayer or you get like a pretty good single player. It's never like both that are like fucking great. It's very rare when you get both that are just incredible. This was the perfect mix. You got an amazing single player and then you got a really good multiplayer.
This is like trying to find a bright sparkle.
Yeah, I highly recommend the single player. All of them are probably dead except the fourth one. So, highly recommend playing the fourth one. I remember this puzzle in the demo. And fucking pissed me off because I didn't remember what to do.
What do you think this is,
Incan? Nah, it's older.
I know we gotta drop like some rock or something.
2,000 years older.
God, I love the movement in this game. It's just so fluid and perfect.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
And for those of you who don't know, people that made this game, Naughty Dog, aka one of the best developers ever, also made Last of Us. Their catalog, you put their catalog of games up against most developers, and their catalog is fucking amazing. Look at this. Crash Bandicoot. 1, 2, and 3. I think they did racing, too. Excuse me. I think they did racing, too. And, so that was all on PS1. Then they come to PS2, they do Jak and Daxter 1, 2, and 3. Then, for PS3, they do fucking Uncharted 1, Uncharted 2, Uncharted 3, and The Last of Us. And on PS4, they've now done Uncharted 4, and they're doing Last of Us 2. Those games, like, are almost all incredible. I'd say the weakest in the bunch might be Jak and Daxter. But even those are pretty good. I remember enjoying the first one. Second one I don't remember. Third one I didn't like too much. But I could still respect them. I enjoy them a lot. We got some bats. Yeah, and shout out to me. I'm currently playing through Last of Us, so go check out that series. I'm actually gonna be recording some this weekend, hopefully, because I'm out. I hope you guys have been enjoying the consistent content lately. That's something that with 2017, I want to make a point of being more consistent on YouTube. I was pretty consistent in 2016 for the most part. Then I started to slack off near the end. Mainly because I started working and I got super busy, and whenever I had free time, I really didn't feel
like
recording. And, like, you know, it was near Christmas and shit, so it was just a lot of family coming over, so I really didn't get a chance to record. So, yeah, with 2017, got some fucking free time.
Too many big
hopefully, more videos to come. More of everything.
Well, just a few bad deals.
Been uploading Last of Us recently, been uploading 2K16, the Austin thing.
Yeah. Look who's talking.
Batman Telltale.
That reporter?
And then I got some other things up my sleeve.
Elena?
This was definitely one thing that I wanted to get out of the way. Uncharted, or episode 100 of Gangster Plays,
because
I haven't played Gangster Plays game since like November or something, or maybe even October. So I'm pretty far behind. And, yeah, so I got some catching up to do. I was actually thinking, I'll talk about this near the end as well, but, about doing a week of Gangster Plays. I've always toyed with the idea, but I've never done it. And, you know, now that I think, you know, we're back doing the series, I want to do, like, a week, every day, new Gangster Plays for a week. We'll talk about it near the end. I don't know. And if I do that, I'm going to... What's it called? I gotta tap the button. And if I do that, I'll let you guys know on the next episode.
Here, let me do that.
But, yeah, I might be doing that. I definitely gotta plan ahead, because, like, usually I record for about an hour each or so. And
I'll hold it open.
Jam it from the other side. What am I looking for? Usually they're about an hour each, so I gotta fucking plan ahead. Like, what games am I gonna do? Are they all gonna be like an hour or so? Depends if I like the game. If I like the game, I'll usually play longer. If it's a shit game or whatever, you know, I might play it till it tests my patience.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
I know we gotta set this on fire.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Oh, let's look at the journal.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
Brazier? Do you mean brazzers?
I'm bitching about the cigar. Now it comes in handy, huh?
Shout out to brazzers. I think we gotta shoot. Dude, I still remember, dude. You're fucking insane. It's just all—it's all natural to me.
Now what?
Hold on, the camera's not very good. Oh yeah, they go in. Oh, I totally fucked up. I goofed. Try and stay low. All these feats of strength that he's doing are impossible. I'd just like to say that. Oh shit, I thought I was screwed. I think we gotta make a way for Sully, right? Or does he wait here? Oh yeah, there's a staircase, or the ladder, right there. Sully, throw in your cigar. Or a match, whatever. I think he used a cigar on the first one. I wonder if there really is places like this, like fucking hidden underground cities and temples filled with treasure. I mean, you like to think so, right? But I don't know if there actually is. There probably is. But like, it's fucking crazy. Like, look at this. Like, something like this has got to exist. Like, absolutely. And it's just fucking incredible. Like, all the fucking architecture and shit. I remember reading something, or I think I was watching it. I think it was video. Really long time ago. And just, like, you see shit like pyramids and shit.
Wait,
and we can't, like, replicate a fucking pyramid nowadays. Like, what they did so long ago is just incredible.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Gear, Tiki Man, spider-looking thing, and then Mean Face. Okay, let's look for the gear. I think that's Tiki Man. Okay, so the gear is right here. But I've got to, like, I forgot what I do. It's up here. There we go. Now I remember. Remember Star Wars?
Hey, something's happening.
What was the second one? I totally forgot. I think it's Tiki Man, right? Tiki Man, Spider, Sad Face. Angry Face. Okay. I think Tiki Man... He's gotta be here, right? It's probably on this side. Tiki Man, is that you? Yes, it is. God, playing this back then when I didn't know shit was very infuriating because this puzzle annoyed the hell out of me. And now it's just, it's a walk in the park. No, but honestly, it is fucking crazy how I'm remembering all this. Like, I guess it left that much of an impact, dude. Like, I really fucking love this game. But I do, I love this series. But like I said, the second one's better. But I love this series, the characters, everything. Definitely top five in my book for me. Like I said, this made me fall in love with fucking gaming again. I was at a point where I didn't give a shit. I was happy just being super casual. And this fucking gave me the hugest erection ever. Like, God, I still remember how it felt. The only other game that like really fucking blew my mind when I played it was Arkham Asylum. When I played Arkham Asylum... It almost brought me to fucking tears. Like, I was like, yo, I've been waiting forever for an amazing Batman game. And that one was just fucking incredible. And then, you know, we got Arkham City, and I just fucking died. I don't know why I didn't grab the fucking ladder. So, yeah, after Arkham Asylum, like, we just got Arkham City, we got... there's a third one there, right? Or no, it was Arkham Origins and Arkham Knight. Yeah. But yeah, just playing that one was fucking incredible. That's the only other time where I was like blown away by a game. Arkham Asylum. Never forget. I really do gotta play through it again. I've played through Arkham City. I've played through fucking Arkham Knight, Arkham Origins. Did the stupid portable game. I gotta play through the one where it started it all. Arkham Asylum. You know what? I might be doing that soon. We'll see. That wasn't on my list of stuff to play in the near future, but I just sold myself, honestly. I'm like, dude, why? Why aren't you playing? Like,
oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim jumping in.
I've been in worse.
Yeah, I gotta play Arkham Asylum again. It's too good not to.
Wet.
I think those jumps are impossible, right? To jump? They've got to be impossible. Hold on, maybe I can do another one. Well, I can just fall and fucking do them all over again. That's great. I didn't mean that. I didn't want to do all that. But the jump from here, like right here, This one to up. That's impossible, right? Like, there's probably some fucking weird guy that can do it is just, like, super athletic and fucking crazy muscular. Even then, it's fucking impossible. I'd have to say it was impossible to do that.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? So even though this is, like, an awesome game, it's kind of unrealistic at some points. Sully! There you are.
Nice one!
Thank you. Love destroying old artifacts. Anything in here? No. I will get the left.
I've got this one.
Oh, this part. Yeah, we get some temple run going on. Because I think everything starts falling, I'm pretty sure.
This looks safe.
Someone made this. Someone used, like, all these fucking sticks and made this fucking platform. Shout out to that guy. Because you're fucking crazy. This is very Crash Bandicoot-esque. In the fucking cave system. With the dinos. I mean, we got a nice replacement.
I made it! I'm okay!
Now it looks like we're getting
Oh, I see sunlight.
After that, we better be.
Raindrop. Drop top. I see sunlight. It doesn't rhyme, but when I said sunlight, it made me think of raindrop. Drop top. Such a weird fucking light.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
Oh yeah, because a statue, like, turns people into monsters.
Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing.
At least this is about the time I think someone, like, stumbles in behind us, the bad guys.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man.
Is that what it stands for?
Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
Unlimited riches.
The Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Oh yeah, like the Spaniards took it or something.
Unless.
If I remember correctly.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
I remember he said Spaniards a lot. Where are we going? No one knows. Looking for a gold statue. Ooh, lovely. I think this is the part where people show
stop
up.
Stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut Spaniards, to get the treasure
out. Well, I was right. Oh, I see treasure. Glowing thing. Bam. Silver turtle. One S. My first trophy. I actually think I got a platinum for this game. No, I don't know if I got a platinum for all the Uncharted.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Because the fucking insane difficulty that they want you to play it on is fucking hard as shit.
My God.
Oh, yeah, the bad guys show up after we enter that boat. Now I remember. But yeah, holy shit. Trying to play this on a harder difficulty is just, it takes the fun out of it. You know, some games are fun hard, and some games just absolutely ruin it. Like, it's so hard, it's not even fun. It's not even a challenge. Because you're just getting shit on constantly.
Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky.
I've never heard that word.
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Yeah, I remember we parkoured through, like, a waterfall. I think it's behind me. Is it behind me? Or no, we gotta go in the water and swim around. I remember playing this like it was yesterday. Like, literally, I remember playing this. Like, as soon as that whole Chapter 3 thing popped up and looking at the boat, it took me right back. Like, fucking like, oh, I remember playing this when I was younger. I think this is where we gotta go. Not 100% sure, but it looks right. There's a ledge. He's not jumping on it, but... Oh, this big open space. This is the right way.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Yeah. I wouldn't expect anything else. Okay, I totally bullshitted that. I just wanted to, like, jump up. Ended up swinging on a vine. And, That was something. Oh, I fucked that one up. I was doing my Tarzan impression. It obviously sucked because the vine wasn't impressed. And we're off. No, jump up. Jump up. There you go. Almost at the waterfall. I think I could have made that in one jump. But it's fine. We're not in a rush, you know? Boat's not going anywhere. Actually, I gotta go left. Actually, I think there's a treasure here to the right. Don't tell me I'm wrong. Ah, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Gold Tirana pendant. That is a hell of a fucking pendant. Looks perfect on like a keychain or something.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way
down.
Oh
shit. Fucking when he said long way down, freaked me out a little bit. I don't know why. Look at this scene, dude. Fucking, this is a computer wallpaper right here. Fucking incredible. Back to the journey. Sometimes you gotta stand and smell the roses, or sit and smell the roses. You gotta do something and smell the roses. I don't know the saying, but smelling roses is definitely what you have to do. Oh god, I'm totally fucked. Yeah, I saw that. Wait. Maybe I was meant to do that. Whatever, I'm on the boat. Mission accomplished.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Is there a treasure here? Or no, this is how we were supposed to come. Whatever. Onto the U-boat. The German boat. There's my buddy Sully over there. Not soon enough.
Okay.
I don't remember what I look for in here.
What do you see?
I think we actually just started.
Happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
They liked soup. I like soup too. I'm probably gonna have soup tonight. It's just which one do I want? Fucking mushroom? Or chicken? I've actually been having a lot of mushroom soup lately. I don't know when I developed like an affection for mushroom soup, but it's fucking delicious. Submarine's actually pretty big. It's bigger than I remember. We got a dead German. Oh, he is holding out on us.
Huh. Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Think just the trail just got coins, warm again.
You know?
How so?
For the road.
I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Maybe they weren't German. Maybe that's the secret. Okay, at first it didn't look like it was telling me to spin the right way. I thought I was spinning the opposite way, but it's right, it's right. Double checked. I can't believe I almost not trusted Naughty Dog, dude. That's shame on me.
Cozy.
Yeah, you got some nice bunk beds. God, I can imagine being on a submarine. I'd probably get so claustrophobic. I would develop claustrophobia in the fucking submarine.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
Fucking just chilling in here.
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually.
Yeah, he doesn't have eyeballs, so they were either eaten or gouged out.
Terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Well, he's got a point. He's not going to be using it, so.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure.
Oh yeah, I forgot this is all about his grandfather or whatever.
Nate, some ancestor. Wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully?
Sully was attacked by a wild snake.
Sullivan!
So where we get to start shooting people. Get to kill some motherfucking bad guy pirates. Anything else? I guess not. Now I gotta get out of this shithole. Oh yeah, we go at the torpedo thing. Right? I think we go out. Yeah, there's a torpedo thing.
That's probably bad.
I do remember. I remember fucking everything. I remember more than I expected to remember. I didn't think I was going to remember this much about Uncharted 1. But I guess just playing it is bringing back memories.
Hello.
This guy's name I don't remember. But, that guy, the one that just grabbed my gun. I think his name's Roz or something.
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Can you say your name so I can remember if it's Roz or not?
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro.
Navarro.
So,
what's his first name, though?
I'm afraid the time is up.
Actually, I don't think it's Roz.
Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake. That might compensate for all this unpleasant.
I'm surprised the torpedo hasn't gone off by now. Looking back.
Just give him the map.
Slowly.
I know, I'm thinking of
what
Eddie.
Does Krieg's marine map have to do with
Eddie. His name's not Eddie, but there's a character that appears. His name's Eddie.
After the same treasure. That map has something to do with it.
So, it's a bald guy. I think a bald Asian guy.
for now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
I remember first watching this, I was heartbroken. I was like, oh my fucking god, they killed Sully. I was so sad. Spoilers, he doesn't die. They shoot him in like a little booklet or something.
Stop him!
He actually, oh god, I forgot about this chase scene. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm dead. I remember he just pops up later in the story. Stop fucking shooting me, man. Damn, he hit him with the Enziguri. Hey, look at Scorp. He only killed 11 people. Actually, it comes full circle. The guy that told me to get a PS3 and shit fucking pops up during my playthrough.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Oh, yeah, Elena.
That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I ran your head.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Oh, yeah, because they took his gun. I was like, you have a gun. Well, how do I stealth mode?
Drake!
Isn't that... I swear there's like a... Whatever, I guess they're just deaf as shit. God, I am missing everything. But I thought there was a button that allowed you to crouch. I guess not.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
Hold on, it's not R3, it's not that.
You too, you know.
Yeah, I guess there's not. Okay, never mind. No crouch button. Let me take that ammo. Is that an AK? AK for me. I'm gonna stick with my pistol. Oh yeah, we do the silent kill. Or do we? No, I guess we do.
Here they come!
Hey. Okay, that's how you switch shoulders. Where you at, asshole? Oh, with the drop kick. It's my finishing maneuver. A treasure. A golden Inca cup. Looks like it's missing a few gems, but you know what? I'll take it. Still alive? Come on. There you go. I guess I'll just keep the AK out for now. Grab this fucking ammo.
Stay close.
Get shit on. Is she close? Oh wow, she's far back there. Whatever, she'll catch up. I'm just gonna go ahead and clear it out.
Long story. Tell you later.
Okay, I tried very hard not to fall in that hole. Did it twice. Because once wasn't enough. Oh, God. Thank you. Don't judge me on my shooting skills, please. I'm very self-conscious about it. I'm trying to get my CSGO one-taps on. That's another first-person shooter I've been playing. Because apparently I'm just a first-person shooter scrub and I don't play anything else.
Okay.
Gosh, I haven't played CSGO in a while. I'm probably dog shit at it right now.
Just keep your head down.
I'm playing a lot of Overwatch recently. That's been my fucking game. I enjoy me some Overwatch. It's pretty fun. Actually, I could have just went through here, but I like to make things difficult, you know. Wouldn't it be fun if everything was just so easy. Ooh. I was gonna fight hand-to-hand combat, but not anymore. Damn, I got a silver trophy already? Easy! Thought I saw something glowing over here. It's not. Get the fuck out of the way.
He's over there.
The auto aim on this is strong, dude. I aim through him. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I thought that was a dead end. It is a dead end. It's definitely. Wait. Is it? Yeah, it's a deep fucking hole. It looked like a ditch, and then the ditch turned into a big fucking hole. But yeah, anyway, I fucking locked onto that guy through the, okay. The rock.
Drake.
Oh, I'm out of AK ammo? Shit. Whatever. Pistol will do. But I like having the AK as backup. You guys have AKs? No, pistol, okay. Well, I'm severely outarmed, but we're fine.
Stay with me.
Sweet. Oh god, I was about to say sweet freedom. That lasted a whole 3 seconds. Stop shooting! Fuck. Okay, I'm about to die. Okay, there's a guy over there. There was a guy on my left. Okay, I'm good now. Okay. It's fucking brawl. Actually, I was running away. I thought... Here we go. Here. That's what I was looking for. Damn, I one-domed him. Let's go. My shot is impeccable.
Here,
oh yeah, the car.
Yeah, this way.
Put all those leaves on it.
You always been this popular?
She fucking. Well, she left it on, but she put the leaves on it so it would blend in.
None taken.
I don't know what to say about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah. What is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado.
The problem is. So that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after.
Treasure.
Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of
oh,
myself.
Oh, yeah, we're on the place with the
Besides,
water and the castle. I'm pretty sure that's what's next. I think there's this, like... Yeah, okay. I think so. I gotta see more. But
we're
I,
on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Yeah, probably not.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does
she's vlogging before vlogging was popular. Like, this game came out in like 2007. So yeah, she's vlogging before it was vlogging so popular now. She was vlogging before it was cool.
This is so not cool.
So not cool.
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out!
I don't want to be your stupid vlog.
Now would be a good time to look.
Yeah, take your time. You know, we're fine. Ancient parachutes. That's nice.
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go.
You forgot your vlogging camera. Yeah, see?
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right
your
now.
Subscribers are gonna miss your vlogs. God, imagine this would be like an excellent vlog, dude. Like, hey, we're going for treasure, we're getting shot down in a plane. I'm about to fucking base jump out of this plane. Come on, do a vlog style. So I just jumped out of a plane and I'm doing my parachute. Woohoo!
Okay, it just jump. Count to five. Just pull the cord. How hard could that be?
I don't think you counted to five. Well, that doesn't matter.
Oh, shit.
It's a very threatening statue. If you come and visit wherever the fuck we are.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start.
He's very fine with death and everyone dying around him. It's not something you should ever be comfortable with. I'm just like, oh, people are dying, whatever. Triangle. Yeah, I gotta shoot it first. See a waterfall. I see a huge body of water. I was just gonna say, I see a waterfall. There's something. There's gotta be something here. Yeah, treasure! I thought I saw something. Silver fish charm. Damn. It's fishy. How do I climb up this? Oh, here. Hear a lot of movement. The thing about Uncharted and like Last of Us is like you never know if you're going in the right area, but you kind of always are. Actually, I'm gonna try and kill that bird. That's a fucking tough bird, dude. Oh, I see an enemy. Okay, I shouldn't have shot the bird. I apologize. Another achievement. Or trophy, not achievement. Trophies are better than achievements, let's be honest. That was better than nothing. Like trophies, you actually feel like you get something with an achievement. It's so bland and boring, you know. A trophy just feels like damn, I just gotta. A bronze trophy, or a silver, or gold. There's value to it, I guess. That's what makes it awesome. Ooh, I see something. Hello? He's got an eye patch. Didn't help him out at all. Ooh, grenades. Look at me and my one taps. GangstaPranksta are on the pistol round. Gets a 3K, unbelievable, and he clutches the round. That's my CSGO showcasing right there. I know, it was incredible. Oh, two guys. Three guys. One. What is this one I'm gonna try and kill? Give me that AK. Oh, here's the second guy. He's just. Nope. Shit! I tried so hard. There's another one. There's a lot of them. I'm gonna use my pistol so I don't run out of AK ammo. Even though there's like a lot of AKs around here. Another one? Fucking A. I'm just gonna run back and heal.
Okay.
Okay, there's two. I didn't shoot him in the head. Okay, I'm just gonna chill out here. I think he's dead up top. No, I hear him talking. Whoa! Is that another achievement? A trophy? I want that shotgun. Okay, I'm pulling in my AK. Is it just infinitely spawning enemies? Okay, he's dead. Alright, there's the one up here, I believe. Okay, let's get some fucking ammo, because I'm almost out on literally everything. Oh yeah, let's get the shotgun, whatever it was. He died, like, here. Okay, oh, there it is. The Moss 12. Actually, it's probably better to have... Nah, we're gonna keep the shotgun. If one guy has a shotgun, they all have AKs. And the shotgun's gonna be rare as shit. Okay, let's... I think I'm good on ammo now. Okay, where do I go? Actually, I think I see it. Gotta do some hardcore parkour. Ah, shit. Oh, they're just screaming. I thought they saw me. I was like, not shooting while I'm on here. Come on. I feel like that wasn't right to, like, jump from that corner. Maybe it was. Whatever. It didn't feel right. So I go... they know I'm here. I was gonna say I can go stealth. Oh, I thought I can get in that hole. Hold on, maybe I can. Hey.
Right between the eyes, man.
Fuck you, you can't shoot. God damn it. Okay, shotgun time. Stop shooting me in the back. Okay, definitely want an AK if a guy's not gonna die from a shotgun. I only have one more shot. Who's left? This guy fucking dodged all my moves. There we go. Oh my god, there's still more! There we go. Okay. Any any AKs anywhere? I don't think I heard any, but I'm gonna double check. Pistol, AK, here we go. Thank you. Guess we can't go up there. You're hiding back here. Just gonna reload all my guns. I don't remember there being this many enemies. I thought they were very few and far between. But apparently, I was playing a different game. I hear more. Thank you for the shotgun, though. Is there any more? The music's like super picking up. No, I think it's over. Okay. I think I see a treasure. There we go. A patterned silver ring. Excellent. That's not what I wanted you to do, asshole. Let me find the path. I think we gotta parkour all the way up there. So, that means this. Okay, and then I think I jump at an angle? Okay, slowly. There we go. I like how he walks up the ledge so I don't have to jump and possibly fuck myself. Pretty sweet. Don't die? Okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, hopefully we killed all the fucking pirates. It's smooth sailing ahead. Is that a hole? It is a hole, but not a deadly one. Oh god. How did you fucking see me, you sack of shit? I'm about to use this as a grenade. Catch your grenade. Oh, I didn't even mean to throw it. That was so stupid. I was pressing L1 to run for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, you didn't see me. Good. I appreciate that one on me right there. Yeah, when they get shot and they do a little head bob down, I'm fighting you. Oh god, there's two of them. Well, thank you for the shotgun. I didn't mean to drop it for the AK. 11 shotgun shells. Let's fucking go. Anything around here? This is a big open area. It's gotta be a treasure or something. No. Hey, I knew it. Oh, a golden jaguar. That doesn't look like a jaguar, but you know, that's fine. It's gold. You know, I'm not gonna fucking complain. You give me a golden dick, I'll fucking take it. What are we looking at? Okay, never mind. Oh, is this with the Jeep? I think a Jeep comes and attacks us. Actually, I'm not making that jump. Don't know what I was thinking. Goodbye. He landed in water, so did he really die? Probably, but... Okay. I don't know if it's the first one. Maybe I'm confusing it with another, Uncharted. Maybe it's the third one. There's a scene like this where a Jeep full of enemies comes and, like, attacks us. It's very similar to this look. This area looks exactly like this. We're like in a little river thing, and oh, I actually thought it was. Oh god. Okay, just cover. I actually thought it was this, but I guess not. Fuck me, man. They just shit on me as soon as I popped out. I did pop out with no health, but I didn't expect them to hit every fucking shot. I'm coming back with a vengeance. Watch this. Give me my gun. I'm ready. Not there yet. Now? Does it trigger him now? Yes, it does. Fuck you, and fuck you. There's gotta be a treasure here. There's no reason to... Oh, I see, I see. I didn't see that on the wall. Ooh, that was close. Something happens. Oh, I thought something happens. Woo! Holy shit, I thought he overjumped that like a motherfucker. Whoa. Well, I think this is supposed to happen, so. Wow, what are you jumping for with that jump? What are, this fucking guy. Whoa. You literally have to jump just a little to the left. What the fuck are you jumping on? You idiot! I'm just gonna walk it. There we go. And he fucking... He jumped anyways. What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? This is unreal right now. Okay. The rock is gonna fall. You literally jump. Or walk. Walk it? There, walk it. Ah, this is what I was talking about, the Jeep thing. I knew it. And goodbye. Perfect. I'll just say I meant to do that. Now, whether you believe me or not, that's a totally different thing, but... I meant to do that. More? I need one of them to die. Thank you. You fucking regen. Whoa, that was a baby jump. Well, I feel like I'll die if I go in the water. Just get whisked away by the current. Need some more grenades to kill myself with. Oh, look at these flowers. They fucking stand out like no one's business. Actually, I think it's because the sun's on them, so it makes it more pinkish than purplish. Good detail. Oh.
Whoa.
Gotta do more Tarzans. Oh, the plane. I totally forgot. That's what, yeah, what we're going for. The plane. Oh yeah, this. I can take four guys. I just killed about 47, so I think I'm fine with four. They're gonna spot me. Oh my god, they didn't spot me. Plus, there's more than that. I don't think I can do this stealthy. And, oh, I could've used the grenade. Ooh. Is this gonna blow my cover up? I think it will. Yes, it does. I need cover! Here, this does not look like it can be blown up. Okay, here's my fucking god grenade. That landed nowhere near where I wanted it to. Oh, sure. You put it in my pocket! Whoop. I've got one more nade. Make it count. Okay, I didn't make it count. Look at all this shit. Okay, I got two like that. Oh, AK, here we go. You didn't die? There you go. Shoddy. Oh, I don't have any more pistol ammo. That's not good. Oh. Okay, hold on. I need some pistol ammo. 11's good. I need, like, maybe 20. 20 I'll be satisfied with.
Doesn't look good. Gotta
go in the plane. Apparently no one had a pistol. Oh. 20. 21, I'm good. Where's the plane? It's up here. Grab it.
Sweet.
Perfectly intact, not blown up by the wreckage. Nothing. I don't know how. Flawless. It's just video game stuff, you know.
Oh no.
This area, this is the area I was thinking of. This whole like shit up castle. And I want to take a look at it before I end the session, because I just checked and we've actually been going on for a lot longer than I expected. What the fuck? How are they shooting me from there? Who's shooting me? You! I'm gonna fucking fight all of you. Because I don't appreciate that. Actually, I'm gonna die, because there's more than two. Yeah, I thought there was two. It seemed like that shot came from the fucking from behind me, or like from that rock. Yes. Blow that up. Oh, that's not what we have to. I swear to God, I had to blow that up with a grenade before. One dead. Two dead.
Okay.
Oh, I thought that was a fire canister. There we go. 50 kills. Booyah. Trophy. I actually thought this was a guy and was waiting to blow my head off. Holy shit. I hear like a submachine. Or no, that's an AK. If one of you dies. Give me that. Give me that gun. Please, no more. I hear them. God damn it. Stop coming! I missed all those shots, dude. Oh my god, I am so trash. I am fucked right now. I'm out of ammo. Shit. I'm gonna vault over, grab this gun. There we go. Give me an AK. Any more? Oh, thank God it's over. Okay. I think we're good. Just gonna grab ammo, because you never know what the fuck's gonna happen or pop up. Okay.
There's more. Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many. I don't know if I have enough ammo. There we go. Nine shots to spare. Give me this, give me that, give me that. I need all this. Did I get any pistol? I got 10. Perfect. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a trap killed. Nice.
Better watch where I'm going.
Okay, that's a trap too. Fucking avoided it. Actually, I don't even know. No, I guess he set it off. What am I looking at? That.
Hang on, Elena.
Well, while I do this, I'm going to do the outro because we've been going on for almost an hour and a half. I knew I wanted to do a longer one for this one because, like I said, this is special, and apparently I am very special because I just jumped off the cliff. I wanted to do a longer session because this, like I said, I love this. It means a lot. And, so yeah. So, episode of 100 Gangster Plays is now in the books. We played some good games, we played some great games, we played some terrible games, scary game, racing games. I like to think we've done games you've never heard of, games super popular, like, we've done an awesome mix of games. And here's to another 100 Gangster Plays. So, I want to thank you guys for watching, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I talked about in the episode, the next couple episodes of Gangster Plays might be a whole week's worth. I want to do like a whole week of Gangster Plays. More information will be in the next episode. And hopefully, you know, I'll talk more about it there if I'm doing it or not. So look forward to episode 101. I don't know what I'm going to be playing, but hopefully it is good or bad. Hey, you know what? I'll play anything. I actually got a lot of games. Since I haven't done this for a while, I've got a lot of games built up. We got a silver bird vessel. That is actually an awesome... It's a weird one, but it's awesome as well. So, that's going to be it for me. Keep up with everything that's going on the channel. And until then, guys, hope you guys enjoyed episode 100. And thanks for watching. Hopefully 2017 will be a good year for this channel. And yeah, so I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch me next time. And until then, guys, peace out.